Alright, let's get this started.
Hi everybody, welcome back. Sorry about that. All right, I can join that in 3 minutes. I will, Marceline, chill up. Gotta get some stuff done real quick. Alright, maximize that. Pull this up. Slide it over just a bit. And pull that up. Slide it over so I can see the chat. Who wants to watch a 50-minute ad on YouTube? What the fuck?
Of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.
All right, got a bunch of level fives, a bunch of level fours, 2 level 6s. Go through here and get items off of everybody. That. Oh. Let's see. Give me 1 second, guys. I need a... Oh, hold on. Rearrange some stuff. I mean, I guess I could go back and try to take care of that. I'm gonna take one. Birds up. What's up, Gray Sentinel? How you doing? You don't need to come on this. This is gonna be bad for you. Oh, guts. Can I bring guts on this? Oh, yeah. Good with you there. I'm good with you there. You're perfect right there.
In 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I need to use the bathroom before we get started.
Alright, sorry about that. I have returned. Sorry guys, I'm trying to promote my channel real quick. Oh, really? would have wanted it all. Kill the Alarian Siren. Yeah, I'm doing that. Way around it. Bring two bloods just in case. All the food I can. Four shovels. Four keys.
In financial desperation, I struck a bargain with the ancient things that surfaced in search of sacrifice when the moon was right. Their price was the delivery of an obscure idol, and one other item of more troubling portent. The pact struck. My newfound accomplices slipped silently beneath the brackish water. A fearful stirring at the edge of the torchlight betrayed a familiar witness and gifted me with malign inspiration.
So what I'm gathering from this, Crazy Uncle Addy, that everything is your fault.
I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff.
Oh, that would have been too easy. Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought I forgot to put stuff on everybody.
The blood quickens.
Oh, come on now.
onslaught. Destroy them all.
No, don't get it. Good.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh, nice surprise. Alright, who can I stun? You.
As the enemy crumbles.
Alright, don't gotta deal with Big Boy anymore. Jesus! Nice dodge.
A momentary abatement.
Cool, you can't do anything from back there. Nice dodge. Okay. Why do you have so much protect?
Blazing star is born.
Nice dodge. Oh, that's why you have so much protect. I got it. Dude, I'm about to work you all over. And I didn't bring any bandages. Great. You're dead next turn. Don't gotta worry about you, but let's go ahead and take care of it.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
You Yes, sir. Let me just go ahead and backtrack real quick. Open this up. Why? Oh. Hang on with that. Alright. We gotta bring Little Miss. Stress everybody out up here and stun her ass. Why is everyone bleeding?
May we find victory. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
I can stun him one more time. Oh, God. Nope.
Impressive.
Okay.
So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Honestly, I don't think I'll need that many.
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
God damn it.
Now it must be carried home.
Thank you. nice dodge. I don't need none of y'all getting the Crimson Curse.
Precision and power.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to move back. No, don't get it. God damn it.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
He's already kitted out with all their items.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The light, the promise of safety.
Get the curse. Nice dodge. Let's save that real quick. Nice dodge. Nice crit.
Nice dodge. Hell yes.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Huh. I don't really want to fuck with that.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Alright, let's see what we got. All right. Let us go and have a wonderful time.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
Oh, shit. Don't you do it? So annoying.
Inspiration and improvement.
Good dodge, everyone. Nice dodge. No guts. Nice dodge. No. Okay, that's good. I can live with that. He's gonna be bleeding everywhere, ain't he? And I just got guts back up front. I need you to stop your bullshit.
A singular strike.
Nice dodge, thank you. Oh shit. Nice dodge. Leave guts alone. Will you please stop with taking guts? Fucking goddamn. feel like it's pointless to try to... That's some damage. Oh no! Yeah, let's leave.
Dug for months, years, an eternity, and we were rewarded with madness. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see.
I gotta go take care of the Crimson Curse. I got to. That would be a nice item to have for my dude. Let's put you here, you there. Oh, I wasn't using you. That's what it was. Okay. I feel less confused. Alright. I need someone else that can do good damage. High damage. That might actually... Hmm. out one vial of blood. This is gonna be bad.
Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
God damn.
The ground quakes.
Jesus. I obviously was not ready for this.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice dodge. Okay.
Obliterated. Soothed. Sedated.
Okay. I think I can salvage this.
A momentary abatement.
How are you dodging?
Perform beyond one's limits.
There we go.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
This game is scary. Thank you.
match is struck. A blazing star is born.
This game is scary.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
I don't know what that does. I don't want to fuck with it. Jesus. Leave that protect down some. No guts.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Nice dodge, everyone. All right. Nice dodge. Okay, well. Seriously?
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Location. Okay, so it tells me. Sweet. Thank God. Thank you. I can fix all this. I thought you were stunned! Oh, no. I didn't do that yet. Don't get the curse. Get your ass up here.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require.
Don't get the curse, please. Thank you. That's good.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The light, the promise of safety.
Nice.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh, dear sweet Jesus. Nice dodge. Well,
well struck. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Another mariner, another misfortune. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
I'm going down.
Laden with loot are often low on supplies.
So that's my last one right there.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yes. Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
Can I stun you again? God damn it.
Oh no. Please stop it. Oh my God, everybody, come on.
The blood quickens. Masterfully executed.
Oh, God.
Unbalanced.
How are you dodging so damn much?
Inspiration and improvement. Thank you.
Seriously, come on.
Diminished.
Alright, you're dead next turn. God's gotta work on this stupid little brine. Or armor maggot. I know, dude, I'm so sorry. Oh, shit.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Oh no, don't worry. Y'all wanna attack Guts? Y'all better get riposte. Oh god.
This expedition at least promises success.
Alright. Only thing over there is a trap, curio, and a battle. So I don't need this or this.
Yeah. Okay. All right, I'll be right back.
I gotta go take care of my niece and put her somewhere.
Thick red spaghetti sauce. No, I know how you feel. I know how you feel. This game will piss you off. And that happens all the goddamn time. Can you stop, please? Ooh, no, since I can see you. Come here. I mean, Jesus. There's all kinds of things were going on there for a second. Leave her alone. Why do you gotta do this to me, game? I have nothing but love for you.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Nice dodge.
Into the mud. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Yeah, I'm going. Fuck all this. Yips, I need to get rid of that. On guard, that's really good.
A finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking. Every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
All right, that was a massive waste of money at the moment. And I can sell this. Sell that. That's not bad. who we got at the recruits. I will take another highwayman.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
What's he got? Oh, nice. Okay. Fuck, I really need that. Okay. No, come here, kid. This way you can do that, move forward too. I really need that. Oh, wait, but it makes me bleed? Is that what happens? I think so. Might just have to forget it. But it's really damn good. I'll just forget about it for the moment. It'll pop back up. Because right now I got other things I gotta do. Like level up other people. Otherwise, what's the point of having other people? Okay. Some stuff to do real quick. Okay. I'm happy with that. I hate this fucking game sometimes. There we go. Alright. Let's go do the itty bitty baby quest. You can only play the song from the back row. Shit. That's fine.
Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? If only treasure could staunch the flow of
otherworldly
corruption.
Excuse me.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
I'll go get you some blood later. Chill out.
Watch your step.
That's not good. Nice dodge. Alright, that sounds like a plan. Right now I'm just trying to get my other teams figured out, get people leveled up. I need to get more blood. I guess I can hit the final finale.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Formation is broken. maintain the offensive. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Finally, scouting now works. No, that's not what I wanted to do, baby. Nice surprise.
Precision and power.
Nice dodge.
In Radiance, may we find victory. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Creatures can be felled.
That's it?
They can be beaten.
No secret room? Let's get out of here before I waste more money.
More moans return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss.
Nah, don't worry, dude. I know how you feel.
The other, and in so doing, help themselves.
Level restrictions move from the next quest. Fuck yes. My other leper light. So the only difference is it has that versus that. I'm gonna keep my leper. dude. I had 60k. But after upgrading everybody and all that, I've just... This is what I'm going to do. You're going to stay here. You're going to go there. You're going to get put there. Actually, I need a healer. Put you there. Where's my healer? Fuck it. No, because I got stuff I don't want. Fuck! To take people that already have the blood. Alright, give me that. Give me those. I said, give me those. Okay. What is that damn? Oh, Jester's with me. Okay. That there, that there. No, you're already good. That seems about right. Everybody's cleared it out. All right. So why are you feeling lazy? How do you even say your name? Can I just call you X? Because... Oh my god. Oh dude, don't worry. I am too, so don't worry about that. Ecstasy? Okay. She's just gonna call you X, because that just sounds like... This sounds weird. Give me this blood. Okay, so you need some. You need some. You're good. That's quest location, that's quest location. So I'll just have to go down now. Alright. Why? There's no reason for you to move forward.
Decimated. That overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? You get
executed with impunity.
Yeah, I really don't think there's a chance for you to hit Guts. Nonetheless. I mean, the secret room might pop up, so screw it.
Destroyed. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Alright, I got blood for everybody.
Perhaps things are not as bad as they seem.
Why are you talking like that, crazy Uncle Eddie? Could need it. I might need another man at arms just in case somebody dies.
The youth may be spent. But his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
Could do that. It's a lot easier than the last one. I mean, I might as well. That might be a lot easier. Chill out. What's that gesture? You have something I need. Come on, Marceline. Where the fuck are you? There you are. Alright, so I got a healer, healer, damage, damage. I think we can do this. Oh god, the frenetic's out. God damn it.
You are not alone in this
bloodlust. Okay, y'all look good.
The frenetic is on the prowl, and he smells your sickness. Of the smoldering pile.
How are we surprised?
Eyes with murderous zeal.
Nice dodge. Thank God. Oh, he can only move forward? That sucks. Oh, I got a plan. Dude, don't we worry. You wanna play like that, motherfucker? We got you. I guess I have to move forward. I have no choice at this moment. Okay, no. No, I got you.
Returns even the boldest gaze.
I'm gonna get you out, don't you worry.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh no, not big boy.
What kind of bullshit is this?
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
I got you, Commodus.
At the very precipice of oblivion.
Okay. This is fun.
The horror.
I wonder if I can break this.
Ringing ears.
Jesus.
Blurred vision. The end approaches. Devastating blow. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed.
If I get rid of that stake, you won't be able to do anything to us. I got you, Commodus. Don't worry, man. No!
The soil, feeding the evil therein. Impressive.
Fucking piece of shit. I'm about to lose everyone.
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Okay. Oh. Fell. Come on. Come on. Do it again. Attack both of us one more goddamn time. I dare you.
Cursed champion falls.
So I can use this to get rid of the Crimson Curse? Oh my god. I might just have to dip. Cause this is ridiculous. I wasn't expecting his ass to pop up out of no goddamn where.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh my god.
Clarified in a single strike. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Please stop your bullshit, game.
Masterfully executed.
That's not family friendly, Guts. Stop it!
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Damn it. I gotta get out of here. Thank God for that dodge.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Oh yeah, I'm getting out of here. Fuck this. No.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Leaving right now.
Sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it.
It's fine. Yep, getting wrecked indeed. Yep.
Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment.
The fits, healer's gift. Yeah, that was not good.
There will be no sleep tonight. The wild shouts and frantic drumming will see to that.
That was not good at all. At least I kept my items. Poor Thomas. I loved you, Commodus. I loved you like you were a brother. At least got rid of some of the Crimson Curse off of people. Now only two folks have it. Again, they tempt me with this. I want that. I really do. Go get yourself some love.
Mike, what?
You're not allowed to visit the brothel. Okay, that's fine. Go pray. Oh, this game fucking hates me. Where's my other rogue that I got? Okay, let's get some items off some people. Okay, so let's put this and this on you. No, wait. There we go. This, and then this. This game is stupid. Just when you think you're doing good and everything's going your way, here comes a fanatic! At least I killed him. At least I killed his bitch ass.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Forum. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
What the fuck? Nice dodge. Nice dodge. Yeah, I got threw up on.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
You're dead next turn.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh, I can't bleed none of you, but I can get damage. Thank you.
defense surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice dodge. Nice dodge. Yeah, you can only dodge so much.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
What's in the box? What is my stream doing? I already knew you're here, X. Why the fuck is it like, oh, say hi to him?
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
What's in the bag? Oh, yeah.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
That disarm. I don't know what happens in that bookcase. I don't know what to do. I'm glad this is your world. It's my world too. It's everybody's world. Oh no. Man, I can't believe fucking Commodus bit the dust like that. First things first, let's heal you up a bit. And you get bleed, of fucking course you do.
Well struck.
Don't move. Okay, good. Two highwayman combination is fucking OP as hell. Nice dodge. Alright, you're dead next turn. You get a heal up, resist the bleed, of course not. Let me use the key on it, you fucktard. What'd you get? Alright, let's go this way first. Really kill for a secret passage right about now. No, leave it alone, Marceline. I'm liking the stress heal you. I'll take another torch.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
All right, this is not cool.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Nice dodge. Nice heal.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Fuck this game.
Executed with impunity.
Why I do this. I don't know why I play this game to torture myself. Well, I know why. It's fun. And I love the mods. Good dodge.
Driven into the mud. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold.
Will we? Will we now?
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
I want another thrall. No. in it. That's what I really need. That'll give me 20. Nope.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. Our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
You skip that, but then I have to explore every other room. I might as well. Ooh. Of course you dodge.
Be gone, fiend.
Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Yeah, why not? There might be a secret room somewhere along the way. If I can get that secret room, I can make up for a lot of money I've been wasting. Dodge. Nice dodge. Hell yeah.
Surges as the enemy crumbles. unforeseen, unforgiving.
If I had bandages, I could fuck the bat.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Oh, hello, everybody.
You're dead as soon as you move.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
You're dead as soon as you go.
A death by inches.
Nice dodge.
So too will resistance.
All right.
I'm not fucking with that. There's a map inside. Secret room? Makes me sad.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
I know there's food inside there.
Can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Sounds scary as hell when there's nothing around, dude. We just ate. Jesus Christ. I want that treasure room.
In radiance, may we find victory.
You're dead. Nice dodge.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alright, now we can get out of here.
The twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible.
Overall, I made 5k off that. Unyielding.
Soldiers' minds are mired in malignancy. Fear has taken root.
Okay. Come on, I want another thrall. This ain't funny, guys. Game fucking hates me. Slowly making the money back up. Alright, you're not gonna go on the next quest for sure, because... No, the game likes to do me. Spend some money, get rid of that. Start doing some stress move. Oh. You're the only person who needs stress relief. Alright. Well, no, you do too. Alright, I need another healer. Why are you gonna be like this, Tina? Well, at least I can mess with her and say too many cooks. It's always good.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Might come back for that. Oh, nice surprise. Hell yes.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I wanted to see what that does.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Are you scouting? Bullshit. I know I'm boring, man. I'm not the... Oh, yeah, that's a penis up there. Yep. Damn sure is. Honey likes to troll the shit out of me. I troll her, too, so... It's win-win. Swear to God, if I end up needing those shovels. Okay, Okay, so far no use for the shovels besides just scraping off barnacles.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Oh no, I know how you feel. I have a, I don't sleep much either.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Dead next turn.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Why are you guarding him? He's about to die. I mean, you can waste a turn.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Why did you move forward? See? That's what happens when you move forward and you don't listen to nobody.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
There we go. Nice dodge.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Fuck, I could have used that just now. Alright, I don't need the shovel anymore, so I can use that for other shit. That's not nice. That's not nice. I need him to die. Oh, that's not cool. That boy will explode on you if you don't fucking take care of him too soon. Alright, X. Oh! That was nice.
caution is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Nice dodge. Welcome, everybody. I'm just in the middle of trying to level these guys up.
A devastating blow. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. The light, the promise of safety.
What do I need for this? Oh no! Well, I want the money from the bags and the. Ew. Nope, not fucking with that. Of course you're gonna hit Ron Jr. No, leave him alone. Go penis or go. Shut up, Steena. Fuck it. Ron Jr. is that. I got Ron Jr. now, so. Stop hitting people. Nice crit. Yeah, he's right here, dressed just like his daddy.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Who always sings stories of you?
Some marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing.
Nice, nice. That's not good. That's stupid, and that's stupid.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Why are you gonna be so dramatic? God damn it! I need another thrall. So earlier we had someone else join Ron. Commodus.
Big boy Commodus bit the dust.
That broke my heart. He was the biggest and strongest of us all.
Alone in the woods. woods or tunnels, survival is the same. Prepare, persist, and overcome.
Where's the... Okay, clean gun right there. Okay. I mean, I can rename them Ron the Legend. He's growing up to be a big boy. He's already at level 2. Two blueprints. That's what my other jester had. I need that again. Kill the sunken crew. Ooh, that's really cool. What was that? Oh. Wonder if... Oh, yes. Okay, so I can bring guts, bring you. You give me those items.
Yeah, I lost Commodus trying to get the...
Let me see if it pops up.
Nope. It is nowhere.
Wait, one of these guys has one of my... Yeah. Oh, I could bring Geralt. Hell yeah. Or I can bring Artorias. Put that on them, that gives me a 25% chance. Oh, that's plus 10 stress too. You're level 3. I could drop you. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Drop you and bring Artorias. And then I can use the item from the get-go. All the food I can bring. Torches. Shovels. Four keys.
I'm going broke again. Oh, you have the yips? I wonder why you've been missing. Food. Torches. We are good. Let's go.
I employed a crew of particularly unsavory mariners who, for a time, sailed the four corners at my behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts. Predictably, they increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment.
Basically, Crazy Uncle Eddie.
The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
I want to use this because I have a 25% chance of it going well.
Consumes the mind.
And I don't think I've ever seen Artorias come out of it okay. Yeah, here we go. Yep.
Wherefore, heroism?
Place of an item slot.
For a task well performed.
Might just go back up and then go. I don't want to deal with all this. I have not seen you before.
The abyss must be stopped.
Jesus, too. Okay.
The abyss must be stopped.
Oh my god, nice.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to stun you again.
The light loss of safety.
You're dead as soon as you go.
The abyss must be stopped.
Great. Hell yeah.
And that cuts on its own.
I need you to die. I need you to bring that ass right up here.
The abyss must be stopped.
Okay. No, I'm working on Artorias' stress. Stop it. Nice resist. Oh, that's not cool. I need you to stop what you're doing. Not cool, bruh. Nice dodge.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Nice dodge.
The abyss must be stopped.
Oh, hell yes.
Into the mud. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Does. I don't even know what to use on it. Yeah. Oh no. No. Negative 20 damage? God damn. I shouldn't even fucked with it. Nice dodge, Artorias. Nice dodge, Carol.
The
Yeah, you're dead.
The abyss must be stopped.
The brave and the foolhardy alike.
That's fine.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay, what to draw?
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay. Let's throw you back. Quit doing everything yourself.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Hell yeah.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Another one falls. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Oh, wow. Let's go ahead and do this right here.
Huddled together. Furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Oh my god. I think none of them can curse me. Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
Destroyed.
Oh, they can. Oh, God.
Promises success.
Yeah, I'm not gonna need the shovels. At least I hope I'm not. God damn it.
Even in death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys.
Take out old buddy, otherwise he's gonna keep healing. Alright, I got a plan. I need to switch Geralt and Guts around. You have to die. Nice dodge, fuck yes. Come on, pull him forward. Pull him forward. Oh my God. I feel like I've read that on Facebook before, Solace. But welcome. Oh, thank God. I need to get her moved back. Come on, move them forward. No, Guts, come on. I need to kill you. Oh, nice dodge. You're dying next round. Making fucking progress on his life bar.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Don't go forward. Damn it. Oh god, Geralt, no! Damn it! Nice dodge. What else can I drop? Sure. What? Fuck up out of here. Oh my god, he's got the Black Plague and the other thing? That replaced the yips. I'm glad about that. Obsessed with killing. Okay. Sounds like the Artorias I know.
Back across the Styx.
Oh my god, I can bring him back to life. I can bring back Ron Sr. Yes, I am bringing back Ron Sr.
Evasive, persistent, righteous traits for a rogue.
And sure, I need another jester.
You will be laughing still at the end.
That's some good shit. All right, I got Ron Jr. back. Yeah. Alright, Ron, look at him. He's brought back to life with all his awesome stuff on him. So happy. Alright, Gus, we gotta take care of some stuff. And Ron, let's get some stuff locked in on you, like Eagle Eye. Artorias, where did you go? We can take that off now. We can throw this bad boy on you. Yeah, I'm so glad Ron Jr. has survived. Or, now I don't know about Ron Jr. I don't know what to do. But I'm happy nonetheless. Oh, Ron is. Daddy Ron. That's so fucking weird to say. And you got better stuff. You got Eagle Eye, Clotter, On Guard, Precise Strike, and Ruined Tactician. But this stuff right here needs to get taken off sooner or later. Ron Jr. is only level 2, while you're up there at level 4. Cost a lot of money. Alright. I can sell this. Sell this. 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 I mean, I guess I could sell that, but... No. That's what I should have gave to big man Commodus before he fucking died. I can get Ron leveled up, and then we can go do the Darkest Dungeon. That might wait till tomorrow, though. Okay, I need to start getting some other people upgraded. Let's put Ron Jr. in the third position. Throw you here. And let's bring out my leper. Actually, oh man, you have a lot of good shit. Okay, put you there. All right, and I need to get items from people. Give me these.